Hey, if you want to turn on or off the touch sounds on the Redmi 13C, first of all, you have to go into the settings. Then you have to scroll down and go into the sound and vibration. Right now, just scroll down one more time and open the additional settings. And here, click on the switcher to turn it on and off. Right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.